You don't know if these children died days after they drew the drawings, or if they lived into adulthood, may have children their own of the same age, and they be thereabouts, 25 or so years old. But we have no idea what happened to these people. And this may be their lasting imprint on the world and the last statement they really got to say. And we're doing our due diligence to make sure that everyone sees that.